Okay, we're Spurs TV Online. We've got the got Kyle Walker here. It's 60 seconds with Kyle Walker, but it's actually 71 seconds with Kyle Walker because he owes us 11 seconds. Ready to go?
Yeah, no problem.
Right, 3, 2, 1. Got to start with Arsenal, mate.
It's disappointing, you know, very frustrated. Hate losing, you know, 20 match, but especially that match.
Okay, we'll move it on quickly. We're out to Lazio. We played well against them at home. We need to win this one, don't we?
Yeah, I thought we did very well against them at home. You know, kept possession well. You know, looked in control, obviously. It was a 0-0, but, you know, hopefully we get the result that we want there and that we need there and we pick up our season again.
Okay. Anything else happening in the world of Kyle Walker that we need to know about?
Little boy's just turned one.
Fantastic.
So, you know, it's been a bit of mad. I've got two French bulldogs now, so it's like three kids in the house, but it's fantastic.
Did you get any sleep at all?
No. The dogs are fine and the little boy sleeps from 8 to 8, so fantastic.
Anything else? Any stick with Kyle Norton?
No, Kyle Norton's on Call of Duty at the minute, so I'm not really seeing him. He's abandoning me, so I'm going to have a word with him, but he knows I'm not too happy.
Brilliant stuff. Kyle's great.
Yeah, cheers, thank you.
Oh, look at that, I left it short myself. Look. No, keep it running.
Keep going.
Right, what else should we talk about? Music, what are you listening to?
I listen to a bit of everything. I need to go and download a few new albums. Yeah. And I get in. Ed Sheeran was grilling.
Can you afford it now you've got kids?
It's a bit tight.